One of two teenagers accused of a sickening schoolyard bullying case in the northern suburbs has told the youth court he'll plead guilty. The former Craigmore High students, who can't be identified, face assault charges over the king hit of a 15-year-old captured on mobile phone. The lawyer for one of the boys told the magistrate they'll negotiate with prosecutors ahead of a guilty plea. The second boy's lawyer was not in court for the hearing.
And that it's resolved?
Both boys will front court next month.